Easy, Rico.
What is the noise around here? Is it like, what's the remnants of that Doppler radar or something? Either that or it sounded like Mecha Godzilla was in the house.
Hi there. The good general heard that some of you were experiencing some television interference from the transmitter at Chima Leon. So he decided to destroy it and the base around it, just to be sure. Yes, all in a day's work at Medici's Department of Beautification. My prison cell could use some beautification. Viva Medici!
Oh, man. I love that. Well, you guys haven't been getting very good reception, so we just destroyed it. Yep. If only it was that easy. I guess. I don't know, man. But I'm gonna do some tank frenzies. Yes. I think that was actually at the... like, the one thing that they show with the helicopter frenzy is always the special one, which... oh, I don't remember what the name was. Even though it's a very memorable name, you know? It's the place that's down here and known as Vis Electra. Because Vis Electra is probably like the first base that most people would go to. So, that's why you have to have the tutorial-ish things around with that. Of course. Okay, this might be I should probably go on the hill to start this thing, right? So I gotta be able to be in a good vantage point to be able to shoot, like, 10 things at once. Also because of the fact that I have to drive all the way up here if I'm going to be doing it anyway. Oh, here we go. Yeah, this is a good place to start, I think. So, kaboom. No more Doppler radar. It was unnecessary. Oh boy, I'm just keep destroying things that should not be possible. As in, oh no. Please! I want to restart. Because that should not be possible, what I just did there. It's like a 4x4, but I guess it would be like a 6x6. Because it has... I think it has like 6 wheels. Right? Possibly? I wasn't actually paying attention to this tank before. No, it's just a 4x4. That's probably the problem with this thing. It's only a 4x4. And only 4x4 for a tank is not very good. Okay, I think I might just want to drive in there then. Or actually just start by shooting those things back there. Oh boy. There's too much to destroy in this area. That's a problem. That ever could be a problem, I guess, in Just Cause. Oh no, missed. 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 There we go. Hopefully that will hit the antenna, because... man, my aim is bad. I wish I had long sticks right now. Yeah. There we go. Hopefully that should be a chain reaction. And, there we go. Please chain react if I... there we go. Now destroy that up there. Please. I don't think that actually counts. Also, this thing's floating now. Come on! Just gotta destroy everything over in that area. Oh, I just saw a rocket! Rocket Man is not here anymore. Because he's in the rocket sky. That doesn't even make any sense. Whatever. Because core electrical unit, transformers! Robots in disguise, destruction. Yeah, because that's definitely the place to be destroying right over there. Because that is the best. It has everything. Oh, boy. So there's not really much up there, I don't think so. Other than that, I guess it's just time for Doppler radar. Anything else? There might be more down there. I'm gonna lose my multiplier. Oh well. It's like nothing else to destroy, right? Oh no, please. Although I still see red, so I'm just gonna shoot just in case. Nope. Maybe if I just destroy some vehicles, right? Yeah, probably should have done that before. I would have actually got some more multipliers. No, it's worth it. Is that it? I'm kind of stuck. 4 out of 5 gears, right? Yeah, that's not too bad. If I do say so myself. Next unlock, selective glass. Yeah, I'm still not too sure about that. Especially if it's called selective glass. But if you say so. Because this glass, it doesn't like you, so it's not going to let you see through it. And you're just like, oh man. But I wanted to see the tigers at the zoo. And that was some heavy-duty glass, man. Oh well, I guess that it was just so heavy-duty that it became sentient. Not good. Exactly. But sometimes good. Maybe. There's another thing that I unlocked. Because there is this bomb blast here, but I thought there was something else. I don't know. Oh well, I'll go and bomb some blasting. Oh no, please. No, please. There we go. And down the- oh, the hill. Which, hopefully I'll go straight down. Because that should be like a challenge, to see how long you can go like straight down. Which, I guess there would be a finite number of how long you could do that. Because if you're from the very top to the very ocean level. Because you can't go up forever in here. I should actually try to go up as high as I can. I don't think I'll be able to get to space. But if they had any kind of space in Just Cause, or at least if I could be like Felix Baumgartner or something like that, pretty good, I'd think. Okay, let's do this thing. And hopefully find this boat that they keep showing me, because that looks like a pretty fancy boat there. Filled with lots of explosives. Almost as many explosives as this car. Maybe. Oh. I'm gonna redo. I didn't think that it was going to just go right from me, jumping in it. But, if you say so. So I was thinking that it should only start once you, push on the pedal. Because once you push on the pedal, then it just like it ignites, some sort of thing that if you don't keep going fast, then you die. Speed style. Ooh, here we go. Let's try to go as straight as possible there. Which basically means I'm gonna have to jump through a few trees. Oh, and a few hoops. And a few hay bales, potentially. Oh, this is the one! This is the one! Oh, wow. Probably not gonna have an explosion right next to my explosion, but... because this is the lighthouse or whatever that I'm exploding. At least it looks like a lighthouse. Oh no. How do I still have this many gears? Because I probably shouldn't. No, oh, bailout! Oh. That was easy. Slow-mo grappling hook. Slow-mo parachute. Yeah, still, that was almost too easy, but I would never say anything's too easy because I'm not that kind of person. You take what you can get. Yeah, I thought that it would take... ooh, proximity. I'm not gonna use that, but... no, it's a nice gesture. Oh, man. He's just... what Rico was doing there, he's breathing in the fumes, he's just like, ah... it just... smells so good. The smell of charcoal... charcoal... ...ly broiled... vehicles and everything else. What's going on here? That was the slowest descent ever. I don't know what happened, but sometimes you just gotta slowly descend and... actually, this works even better. I need to test some things here. Because will this actually cause a little bit of a crop circle? Also, you can see just like a few little sparks. And... oh boy, it just flattened the flowers. I'm not too sure if that's the way that explosions work, but... I guess I sort of made a crop circle. So it worked exactly as intended. Because I could also make maybe a crop circle with those, but... it's more satisfying with sunflowers. And so on, and so forth. Man, I'm in the middle of nowhere. I am actually gonna go to the mission this time, because I'm really close to it. And unless something else gets me distracted, like... Maybe I'll just go into the area to let me know. You know? Let me know that that's the big place I need to go. Nah, I'm not even gonna do it. Because if I go that direction, then I will get distracted too much. And the more you get distracted, the more... Oh, boy. There's a thing about, like, a fake Ferrari. I think it's like the symbol was a dog or something along those lines. It's dog Ferrari time! Oh! Boy, that was close. Yeah, because now I have to go to the turncoat and actually do the mission, because I need to do a mission today. I can't just mess around all the time. Even though it's not exactly messing around in this game, because it's getting things done that you need to get done. Do I have to free the settlement to do the mission? This is exactly the opposite of what I was planning on doing. Yeah, because I don't think I'm going to free this settlement before doing the mission, because of the fact that doing the mission will probably involve destruction everywhere anyway, so... It's more efficient to do a mission, right? Oh, man! Look at those dance moves.
Oh, good man. Thank you! I didn't even go to school for this, believe it or not.
Yeah, who wouldn't give money to that?
Look at the hips.
What are you doing?
I'm hiding in plain sight. You like?
Try popping more and locking less.
Oh, those must be cars driving by with all the dust and dirt.
You ready?
You want me to come?
It wouldn't be Frigo and etc. without Mario Frigo.
Yeah, still a military vehicle. Something armored, maybe. But not a plane or helicopter. I'm still woozy from all the hip shaking. Eh? Hey, and no tanks. I'm somewhat claustrophobic.
Oh, okay. Although I think that that's the best idea, because then Mario wouldn't be able to get hurt. And the safer he can be, the better. Although tanks, he might get too claustrophobic, and then when the thing's about to blow up, then he's just like, I can't leave! Oh, there's fire all around me. This is completely fine. Aw. I love this. Can I drop some money in? I'll drop some money of my own. No, that would be a bad idea. I wonder what would happen if I did actually hurt him, though. I don't think I am, because... It's Mario, and he's too good. Oh! This, though... There's a propaganda vehicle in this town. Therefore, it must be destroyed first and foremost. Just because... You know what happened last time, so... Let's see. Now, can I make this thing flip over through the power of just explosives? That's the real question. Oh. I want to go on the side of it. Can you... I don't think you can actually sit on the side of vehicles. Oh! Okay, fine. Be that way. I'll just... just a beacon of... death. That's essentially what that is there. Ah, there we go. Doing two missions at once. Or, it's not really a mission, but... Okay. That's not a tank, is it? Because I could bring Mario that thing. Or I could... No, I just want to throw grenades. Grenade over there. And now I run. Woo! Transformer. And... Oh no. Like I was just like trying to be a gangster or something. He was having his hand to the side. He's just like, oh man, look at me. Either that or he's pretending that he's Joanna Dark. I still think that's funny that in Perfect Dark you just have the whole thing of just like, yeah, I'm just gonna have my hand sideways to shoot sometimes. Just because that's the way that Joanna rolls. And rocks. Okay, I'm gonna put this on that barrel. And this on your face. Hey. Is it on them? Oh yeah, I guess it is. Woo! Oh. Also, I guess that didn't really push it so much. So I wanted the truck to be like really pushed out of here. Oh. For a second I thought that fuel tank was actually like a fuel truck that I just destroyed. Oh well. You snooze, you win, apparently. That's the way it works. And bring in some rebels. even though I kind of want a military asset, which I probably shouldn't be doing things this way. There's a helicopter. He didn't want a helicopter, though, so... I guess just a regular old military vehicle, I guess he would want. One that has a gun on it, so he can probably fire, and then I can drive. Oh, here we go. This is a good military vehicle. I might need to destroy that helicopter first, but... this probably would be effective. Don't mind me. I love the way that guys bounce off of vehicles still. When you run into them. A little bit of damaged goods here. Oh well. It'll be fine. Because that one guy just drove into a wall and blew himself up. But to be fair, I did that too, so... Oh no. No. Hey, I found a vehicle. You know what? You're not gonna be doing this. Come on. There we go. Down to the ground with you. Oh. Now that that's good, now I guess I'll take this one. This one seems a little bit... Actually, this seems just as armored. Oh boy. More people are coming around. They don't seem so happy with me. Mario, you're gonna have to jump in while dancing. Go. I'm trying to let you in. Ah, there we go. Okay, so I guess we're not gonna be destroying things here in this big city.
Oh, I like this ride. I come for the armor plating, but I stay for the comfort of the faux leather seating.
Oh, I guess the dictator really knows how to make his troops happy. And this nice leather.
Defect has been discovered. I require a security detail. Transmitting location now.
Dima said this guy is valuable. Let's not let him die.
Okay, that might be a little bit difficult with a helicopter shooting at us and about to blow us up, but...
No one likes working for Duravelo. Plus, Dima says she promised him $5.
Oh man, you could buy like... a Little Caesar's pizza for that, almost. I measure life in Little Caesar's pizzas, so... Ooh! Is this it? I think there's a grenade on us. We might die. Oh no. There we go. All good. I think he's actually killing- yeah, he did a good job, actually. Is this the place? Or did I just go for weapons? Oh no, I have to clear heat. Okay, I'll just hide beside this... orange tree, I guess? These must be oranges. Let's see if I can pick one down. No, I guess they're just like... Actually... I'm not gonna fire, just in case. Actually, you know what, I don't care. Okay. They are invincible. Good to know. Because, you know, I was thinking they're kind of like similar kinds of assets that follow the rules of guitars, but no, they follow the assets of, no, you can't actually shoot this at all. I was just gonna shoot some oranges. It's a fairly common hobby in Medici.
I am Dr. Zeno and the care of the Rebellos Bavarian Corps. I must reach the armed resistance. It is my intention to defect.
Are you sure you're not trying to reach the Holy Grail? You kind of look like Indiana Jones's father.
I am Rick Rodriguez. This is Mario Frigo. Mario, take the car. Zeno, can you fly a helicopter?
If I must.
Good. That'll give them two targets to shoot.
Targets?
Oh, okay, because I guess I'm just going to be defending them-ish. Oh, actually, I could just be in the military vehicle and have Mario shoot, probably. Which would be fine, I would think. Although, but then he said two targets. I guess I'm one of the targets too, though. Oh, no. Can I get in?
My associate Dima promised you would facilitate my escape to the United States.
Oh, boy.
I require... a standalone home
Well, let's see what I can do from upside down on top of a helicopter. Are those just regular people shooting at us? Oh no. This might not work so well. But also, it sort of is. Aha! I can't believe this. Woohoo! Oh boy, they're getting airborne. Wait, what? They stopped. There we go.
So Doc, you're a scientist, huh? What do you study?
I study Bavarian. But the general war creates nothing but weapons. Unfortunately, he's killed some of my colleagues. So I must defect.
Oh boy, Zeno is getting hurt like crazy. Yeah, you're just getting shot at and killed, but, you know, it's perfectly fine. I'm surprised that Mario isn't getting more badly injured, considering he's... Nah. It's fine. This is what I do. I'm just kind of the Batman. Probably shouldn't be telling you that, but I am, of course, the Batman.
Hey, Sam.
Can you really help from there?
Whoop!
Don't fly too close until I take care of it.
I got it. Just kind of shoot as I'm flying above. Because I just love the pistols. It's so good. Okay. Oh, you guys want to do things this way? Okay, well, I didn't want to press it again, but... Because I wanted to shoot instead. Come on. Come on, everybody wants to be hugging again. Hug times. Hug days, there we go. That sort of worked. And... Just a couple shots to the arm, and then he's just like, oh, I don't want to do this. I can't play the piano anymore. And... There we go.
Clear, but watch out for more sound signs.
Oh, what? This guy got back up? You know what? I don't even know what's gonna happen to that. But... Oh no, I think I ran out of bullets for my pistols. That's not very nice. Where's the helicopter? Oh, I think it's above us. That's not good. There's just like a hubcap driving by, or just like rolling by or something. Maybe it's a pizza plate. It's the way things. Hey. Oh! Okay, I need to actually get on that one. It's perfectly fine! Oh boy, this is actually not working so well as I hoped, but...
Enrico's here too. They'll kill me.
There we go. Ooh, yep, there was a lot worse than this. No, you're not gonna be doing this. Yeah, just go slightly faster, then there we go. I really should just stay underneath the Zeno there. So then he can change his name to Gino and then start shooting some goals in hockey and stuff, but I think it might actually be more effective to be on top of this. Woo! Because that just looks amazing. Hey, I think I've been here before. It's hard to say exactly. Ooh! So I think this is the soccer place. And that's why I had to take that one guy's leg down, because I can't let him... Oh no! He can't play soccer anymore if I take out his leg! Oh boy. Well... I think it's time for explosives. And away we go! Because that works a little bit better and easier. Oh please, no! I shot at the worst possible timing.
Rico, keep them off me.
Yeah, it's fine. I was the one that kind of almost killed you.
How you doing, Rico? Having fun?
Oh yeah, lots of fun here. Just a very normal day. Oh, that's what I should do. Put those two guys together. If they want to clap. And then also then they can do some rapping. Oh. Oh boy. I think they're a little bit off balance, due to the guy attached to the side. What if I attach? No, that would be a really bad idea. If you attach the helicopter to a vehicle. Oh no. This is... Actually... No! No, please! There we go. Ow. I just smacked my arm and head into this helicopter. That's probably the whole reason why. Because I keep... There we go. Now I'm in. Just don't ram the Y button into the ground. And... Yeah, still. It's all fine now. I can just shoot down anybody that intrudes, although... Oh! I think I'm more dangerous in this than anything else. Which is not good. Okay, oh no, Mario's gonna die. Come on. Where's the rest of them? No, you don't. Please. Oh, you just got more health somehow. Oh, now we actually have friendlies too. Yeah, this is no problem now. All good. Oh boy. Why? See, look at that. He's totally gonna go and grab the Holy Grail now. Or at least have to duck down from helicopter blades, nothing else.
And land.
We can take you back to General Di Ravello if you want.
Jima, you detestable harpy! You tricked me again.
Okay. Ah. Mission complete. Turncoat. Oh, I wonder if that's actually, like, what that could mean, in a way, I guess, is just...
I am putting over the scanner data and the formation from Xeno. Bavarium could be devastating for more than Medici. We need to meet. Now! Appears Di Ravello has working Bavarian missile. I hope the missile code Xeno provided still work.
He had some choice words for you.
But yeah, it could be like that there's a guy that just, like, leaves. Oh. I didn't think she was actually gonna keep talking. Okay. Let's hope that this actually will work. Because I really want to do this. By... What? Did somebody just knock us over? Oh, man. Yeah, because he's just turning from the enemy to being a friendly. Oh, yes. There's one. This is gonna be so difficult. Now I just need to do another one here. Is that above or below? I can't tell from down here at least, so I'm guessing it's above. And then... I put a third one on here. There we go. Now... I try to fly the helicopter, yeah? This is such a bad idea. Also, wouldn't this just, like, ruin the stability of this thing? Oh, okay, this does- I have to get out of this. I wonder. Oh, boy. Oh, okay. It pushes it a little bit sideways. Oh, boy. It wasn't really gonna give it enough down thrust to push it into the ground, though. That's what I was hoping. But that was, pretty worth it, I would say. Also, because, I wonder if I can do this. Because if we put one... there, and then another one. This won't work without it, like, moving or something. I don't even know, but I can turn this into a tank? Because what if I put it like this, and then I pull it, will it, like, go straight out? Oh, it won't actually move it forward. Because the physics of that, I would think that it should pull the vehicle and make it go forwards or backwards, but instead it does absolutely nothing. Okay, that's good to know. The more you know about the physics of Just Cause. It might actually be like that in real life too if you try to do that, but I don't know. It's hard to say what's real and what's not when you're have a bunch of explosions that you can do and attach them to people.
Come on, Rico, put that down.
Yeah, I think that's going to be it for now. I did quite a bit today, I'd say.
You're the man, Rico.
Yes, I am the man. Then he just falls to the ground. Whoa! Yeah!
Out of my way.
But anyway. And next time I think that... Well, maybe I can go in here. Missile Cowboy. I guess... I probably still wasn't supposed to actually liberate that place yet. It just kind of happens on its own, you know? I think that I'll probably go and do this first, because I kind of want to liberate that place. Maybe one more, because I could liberate that or something, I don't even know. And then I would go to the mission. So that's the plan, at least. If not, well, I'll just attach explosives to posts and see what happens and so on. But yeah, that's still it for now, and I'll see you next time for that and more in Just Cause 3. Goodbye for now. It's completely gone now.